wonder if I could kind of stay in. They'll never know. Me, Paladin Van, or is it Van Paladin? Well, in proper over-controlled terminology, it's Paladin Van, because I am his elder. Spiritual loosing, justice to God's people, the New Jerusalem is coming. Yippee-yo-kaye. Hey, guys, whatever happened to Planet X? Also called Nibiru, and also called by Van, the Adjudicator. Now, he's got a video out called The
Adjudicator.
All right. And he's got another one called
The New
Jerusalem. The New Jerusalem. All right. These maps are made first by Scott Sion of Planet X News in Pittsburgh. Yay, Pittsburgh! That's where Van is from in this life. He's originally from Pleiades. Can everybody say that?
Pleiades.
And their real name is?
Avalon.
Avalon. All right. So, on September 3rd, 2023, there was a body coming out from behind the sun. Da-da! Both of those two black things is inappropriate technology, but that's supposed to be the sun. And they blocked it off because the sun's so bright. And that's all I know. But if you want to know more, ask Scott of Planet X News. He knows everything there is to know about this kind of stuff. It is obviously a different body in these two images, too. There have been several bodies that God calls objects, which he doesn't know what they are, and says that another solar system of planets is entering our solar system. Now, I could understand why he's saying that. It looks that way, doesn't it? However, we in divine administration, it's only divine because God talks to us more here, because we have celestial over control, actually speaking through and to Van. Could it be that the other six planets that continuing fifth epoch of Revelation says is coming? Is coming. Could one of those bodies be one of the six other planets coming? And maybe six have come already. And maybe this is the last one. The smaller one, that is, because the bigger one is what Van called in his video, it's the
Adjudicator.
Ah! Say it again.
Adjudicator.
Which God calls Planet X. Which Zecharia Sitchin called Nibiru. Which some call Wormwood. These six other planets are planets that have already settled in light and life. They've already settled in it. What planet is about to settle in light and life?
Urantia,
known here as Earth. But some know this sphere to be Urantia. Many civilizations out there know the Earth to be Urantia. And why are they aligning with Urantia? Urantia is about to come into the first stage of light and life. If you don't believe the book, believe what's happening out there. in the solar system. It's also very much mentioned in Cosmic Family Volume 1. When Planet X, or the Adjudicator, gets very close to Earth, Urantia, various Earth changes, climate changes, and other weather anomalies and earth-shaking events happen, such as recently Storm Daniel, formed in the Mediterranean on September 5th, 2023, which some believe to be an actual hurricane, a huge hurricane. And in Morocco, a 6.9 earthquake killing thousands of people on September 8th, 2023. And then in Hawaii, on September 10th, 2023, the volcano Kilauea started erupting again. I hope Yellowstone doesn't start to do that. As far as the Mediterranean earthquake, it has been mostly flooding, with heavy rains affecting Libya, with an estimated 20,000 missing dead, who were swept out to sea. In the United States, increases in temperatures, getting hot, very hot, up to 119 degrees in some places. In Phoenix, just a brief 150 miles up the road, 190 degrees. We had 110 degrees weather here in Tumacacri, in Rio Rico. I tell you, that's hot. It broke a record in Phoenix for the hottest consecutive days. Why is it happening now? Because we are at the end of the tribulation. It is called the Tribia period. It started about a year ago. We are very now close to only 1 year left before hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Glory to God, the Almighty. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Jesus is coming back. Don't believe that? I don't care. Not ready for it? I don't care. It's your responsibility, because each soul works out their own salvation. Each soul. You, me, you, me, me, you, me, you. What's happening is warning. Warnings. 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 For the whole world. Storms in the East and Midwest, with tornadoes here in America, flooding many areas, with loss of life and homes destroyed. How many homes? Where are these people living? With friends, with families, and on the streets of America. Homeless, the new homeless. Planet X, or what I call the Adjudicator, has those that have died and now resurrected by Christ Michael on this Adjudicator, which is a huge, huge architectural world. He said, Scott, that it orbits around the sun to the earth every 28 days. Lucifer has that power. He has the technology. Do you think he's an idiot? In the teachings of Zecharia Sitchin, he called the adjudicator Nibiru. And on this Nibiru was the Anunnaki. Catch the similarity? Who's on the adjudicator? Those that have died in Lucifer. Those that have died that couldn't control their lust. Who couldn't have self-mastery to obey God's commandments. There is no Anunnaki from another planet on Nibiru. There's only those that have died in Lucifer on the adjudicator. They were judged by Michael. The judgment for them has taken place. Lucifer thinks that he can still win. That's how deceived he is. The last 7 years of the tribulation that started on September 23rd, 2017, with the sign of the Virgin in the sky. Did any of you see that when that happened? I don't think Van could have made that happen. I don't think that John Wayne could have made that happen. Only God could have made that happen. Only God can make the stars move to this position or that position. Only God. When he made that sign 2,000 years ago, Christ was born in Bethlehem. Now the sign came back 2,000 years later. And we are soon to experience the birth of a new divine new order. The first stage of light and life. The first of the seven stages on 606 of Satania. Are you purified enough to walk in it?